轻松快乐学英文
Let's learn English together.
Learning English ABC. Learning English you and me. Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace. Learning English ABC.
Learning English you and me.
Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace.
救恩之声广播中心策划制作。
Welcome, friends. I'm Marlene, M-A-R-L-E-N-E.
亲爱的朋友，非常高兴可以再次跟你一起学英语。我是 Brad, B-R-A-D, 中文名字是德语。
Today we have a Bible verse.
今天要跟你分享圣经的经文。
From the book of Romans, chapter 14, verses 22b and 23.
今天的经文在罗马书14章22到23节。
Blessed is the man who does not condemn himself by what he approves. But the man who has doubts is condemned if he eats, because his eating is not from faith. And everything that does not come from faith is sin.
罗马书14章22到23节说，人在自己以为可行的事上能不治者，就有福了。若有疑心而吃的，就必有罪，因为他吃不是出于信心，凡不出于信心的都是罪。
Blessed is the man who does not condemn himself by what he approves. Blessed, B-L-E-S-S-E-D, blessed or favored.
一开始说 blessed 就是有福的，什么样的事或什么样的人是有福的 ？Blessed is the man， 这样的人是有福的。Blessed, B-L-E-S-S-E-D, blessed， 或者说 favored 是特别得到祝福的。
Blessed is the man who does not condemn himself by what he approves. Does not condemn, C-O-N-D-E-M-N.Condemn is to call guilty or declare wrong or evil. So he does not condemn himself by what he approves. Approves, A-P-P-R-O-V-E-S, approves. Accept as okay or good, you approve of it.
Blessed is the man. Blessed 就是是有福的，是这样的人有福。然后用一个 who, W-H-O, 来引导一个子句来解释这样的人是怎么样的人呢？也就是 who does not condemn himself by what he approves, 也就是这个人他自以为可行的事上他不会自责，他所做的事他不自责，这样的人是有福的。 Who does not condemn 就是谴责或者是宣判什么为有罪，叫做 condemn, C-O-N-D-E-M-N, condemn 也就是 call guilty, 认为有罪，不会自责。 condemn himself by what he approves, approves 本来是同意的意思，但在这里是他所认同的或是他所做的事，他以为可行的事。 A-P-P-R-O-V-E-S approves, 或者是说呢 accept as okay 或是 good, 他认为是可行的事情，他能够不自责，这样的人就有福了。
But the man who has doubts is condemned if he eats. The man who has doubts, D-O-U-B-T-S,doubts. But to doubt is to have uncertainty or question in your mind. To doubt.
But, 就是但是呢 the man, 这样的人还是用一个 W-H-O,、啊、用一个子句来形容这样的人呢是 has doubts. has doubts, 是有疑惑的。But the man, 但是呢，另外一种人呢，是 who has doubts, 他有一些怀疑、疑惑，叫做 doubts, D-O-U-B-T-S, doubts, 也就是 uncertainty, 不确定的，或者是 question in your mind, 在心中有这种怀疑的。如果是心中有怀疑而去做的事情，这样的人就是 condemned, 就是有罪的。
But the man who has doubts is condemned if he eats. They're talking about food. What food is good to eat and what food is not good to eat? Should we eat food that has been given to idols? Should we eat meat? Should we drink alcohol?These are the issues they are talking about.
那这边完整的来说，就是说，若有疑心而吃的，就必有罪。也就是你所吃的呢，你不太确定啊，你不太确定是不是洁净，或是可不可以吃，这样子你去吃就必有罪。那这里马琳解释呢，这一段他们还是在争辩哪些食物是洁净，哪些是不洁净。啊，到底这个献给偶像的食物可不可以吃，可不可以喝酒，或各样的这个食物，什么样洁净，什么样不洁净。在这里保罗说，若有疑心而吃的，就是你在里面有心里有疑惑的，你却吃了，就必有罪。
So, while the man who has doubts is condemned if he eats, because his eating is not from faith.Faith, F-A-I-T-H, faith, or belief.
为什么存疑惑而吃的就必有罪呢？经文说 because, 就是因为 he's eating, 他所吃的，他的吃的这个行为 is not from faith, 不是出于信心 is not from faith, faith 就是信心 F-A-I-T-H, faith, 也就是 belief, 信心。
And everything that does not come from faith is sin. Sin, S-I-N, sin. Wrongdoing in God's eyes, sin.
保罗接着说呢, and everything, 每一件事情或是一切的事, that does not come from faith is sin. 凡不出于信心的都是罪。And everything, 就每一件事情，这样的事情是 does not come from faith, 不是出于信心的 is sin, sin 就是罪 S-I-N, sin, 也就是 wrongdoing in God's eyes, 从神的眼光来看，就是错误的事情，就是罪 sin.
Time for a short break.
好，我们现在先休息一下，待会再回来。
Welcome back, I'm Marlene.
Welcome back, I'm Brad.
You're listening to a Bible verse.
今天跟你分享的就是圣经的经文。
Our verse comes from the book of Romans, chapter 14, verses 22b through 23.
今天的经文就是在罗马书14章22到23节。
Blessed is the man who does not condemn himself by what he approves.
一开始说，人在自己以为可行的事上，能不自责就有福了。
Or blessed is the man who is not made guilty by what he accepts or approves of.
也就是呢，人觉得一些事情他可以去做，那这些事情他不自责，就是在他的心里，他没有这些责备自己的话。责备自己的感觉， 这样就是有福了。
But the man who has doubts or uncertainty, who questions, is condemned if he eats.
那接着说，若有疑心而吃的，也就是你吃什么东西，在心里是有疑惑的，也就是不太确定或是疑惑。圣经说，就必有罪，因为他吃不是出于信心。
Because his eating is not from faith, and everything that does not come from faith is sin.
那因为他吃不是出于信心，所以保罗说，凡不出于信心的都是罪。
This verse is talking about food, what people should eat and what they shouldn't eat. It was a big issue among Jews in that day.
这段经文还是在讨论哪些食物是洁净或哪些食物是不洁净。在保罗的那个时候，这些议题对他们而言都是很有争议性的。
And he is saying, if you have doubts about what you eat, if you are uncertain whether or not you should eat this thing, then don't eat it.
那保罗主要的意思就是说呢，如果你不太确定你所吃的到底可不可以，也就是你有疑惑，到底你所吃的洁不洁净，你不确定，那你就不要吃。
That everything that does not come from our faith, from our belief, is sin.
那同样的衍生到我们所做的每一件事情，我们所做的每一件事情，如果我们不太确定是不是上帝所喜悦的，或是不是出于信心而做的，我们就不要做。那这边保罗说，凡不出于信心的都是罪。
In the end, he's saying, if we do not have peace in our heart and mind about what we are doing, then we should not do it.
那总结来说，就是我们做任何的事情，如果心里没有平安，我们就不要去做，因为不出于信心的就是罪。
Time for vocabulary.
好，我们现在呢，来听一下今天的重点单字。
Bless, B-L-E-S-S, bless. May God bless you all.
Bless, 祝福，是蒙福。B-L-E-S-S, bless. May God bless you all. 愿上帝祝福大家。
Condemn, C-O-N-D-E-M-N, condemn. The judge condemned the thief to 6 months of labor.
Condemn, 谴责或是宣判谁有罪。C-O-N-D-E-M-N.Condemn. The judge condemned the thief to 6 months of labor. 法官判那名小偷六个月的劳役刑罚。
Doubt. D-O-U-B-T. Doubt. There is no doubt about his guilt.
Doubt. 怀疑。D-O-U-B-T. Doubt. There is no doubt about his guilt.关于他的罪行是毋庸置疑的。
Faith, F-A-I-T-H, faith. We walk by faith, not by sight.
Faith, 信心、信仰。F-A-I-T-H, faith. We walk by faith, not by sight. 我们行事为人是凭着信心，不是凭着眼见。
Sin.S-I-N, sin. It is a sin to steal money from others.
Sin, 罪,犯罪, S-I-N, sin. It's a sin to steal money from others. 偷别人的钱是一件犯罪的事。
This is the end of today's English segment. We hope you can join us next time.
好，我们今天英语的单元就先跟你分享到这里，我们下回再会了。